Good afternoon, all members of the football family, both in country and beyond. I have also the pleasure to send a short message on the current coronavirus pandemic. Following the declaration by WHO of the virus infection globally as a pandemic, FIFA and CAF have taken certain measures restricting or suspending or cancelling certain football activities. The Gambia government, also the President of the Republic of the Gambia, His Excellency Adama Barrow, also delivered a nationwide statement a few days ago and putting in certain measures by the government. The Ministry of Youth and Sports, through the National Sports Council, has also issued a statement pronouncing suspension of all sports activities, including football. And consequently, the Gambia Football Federation also, we have suspended all football activities, both all the leagues, first, second, third division, and at all levels. In this regard, we also want to join our leadership of football globally and continentally to give you this short message as to the importance of the need to take the necessary precautions as prescribed by WHO and also the government of the Gambia through the advice of the Ministry of Health. In this regard, I urge all footballers and all my compatriots stick to the guidelines as laid down by WHO and our local health authorities. The virus is real. It can affect any category of people. I thank you all.